we choose a house in which to live, we do so because we have a certain feeling about that house. And then when we move in, we bring all our stuff with us. And so our house becomes an extension of ourselves, our personality. In fact, we don't actually choose our house chooses us.
And Jodie's got some bad news for Alana and the kids.
Well, some houses are luckier than others, and unfortunately this one's a little bit of an unlucky house.
An unlucky house?
Yeah.
It's not a life sentence, though. They don't have to move, do they?
Well, not necessarily. There's a lot of things that we can do to fix the unlucky house.
When we have a lot of stuff low down, it makes makes us feel more lower. Makes our spirit lower. So even if you can start to raise some of the stuff off the ground, that will make your spirit feel more lifted too.
That can be a very good door for entering the house to bring more lucky energies into the house instead of the front door.
What do you think, Vivian? Does that sound like a good idea?
No.
So you walk around the house from room to room with the smudge stick and make sure that the room gets lots of smoke and the smoke helps to purify the space.
Oh, well, there you go.
So I'll leave that with you,
yes.
Wendy, and I'll give you that.
Take your smudge stick and declutter, my girl. Good luck.
Okay, thank you. Thanks, guys.
See you later. All the best. Bye.
So either of you want to join me one day to help Deirdre?
Supper time. Quick, let's get out of here. Let's bugger off. Quick.